Hey, what is up? I'm Ryan Smith here, back for another YouTube video. So two videos ago, I prank texted my friend's song lyrics, and he ended up coming out as gay for me. So this time I figure I'd switch up and prank text my ex-girlfriend a love song. This will be We Don't Talk Anymore by Charlie Puth featuring Selena Gomez. If you did enjoy, leave a thumbs up. Let's shoot for 200 likes on this video, and I'll make another one. Comment down below what you thought of this, and subscribe for more. Let's get into this. Wah!
Oh! We don't talk anymore.
No, we haven't in months, Ryan.
We don't talk anymore.
Yeah, we don't, after everything that happened.
We don't talk anymore.
That's the third time you sent that.
Like we used to do.
Well, yeah, I mean, we aren't together anymore, and we needed some space from each other.
We don't love anymore. What was all of it for?
Rye, why are you messaging me about this now? It's been so long and it's nearly midnight.
We don't talk anymore like we used to do.
What are you trying to say? You want to talk more after how much I hurt you?
I just heard you found the one you've been looking. You've been looking for.
No. Didn't you hear I recently broke up with He had like three side chicks and I caught him.
I wish I would have known that wasn't me.
Huh?
'Cause even after all this time, I still wonder.
Still wonder what? I'm so confused.
Why can't move on just the way you did so easily?
OMG, Rye, it took me so long to get past what I did wrong, and I'm still regretting it. And you haven't moved on, what? But you're so famous and you have thousands of other girls better than me.
Don't wanna know what kind of dress you're wearing tonight.
I'm in pajamas, not a dress. I didn't have plans for tonight.
If he's holding on to you so tight.
Rye, I'm single now. I don't have anyone. I fucked up my chance with you and cheated, so I'm alone.
Way I did before, I overdosed. Should've...
You were never on drugs when we were dating. Are you on drugs now or something?
Should've known your love was a game. Now I can't get you out of my brain.
Ryan, I'm mad at myself to this day for doing that behind your back. And why can't you suddenly get me out of your brain? Don't you have a new video to make? Well, that's ironic.
Oh, it's such a shame.
Rye, I would do anything to go back in time and change what happened. Crying emoji. Whoa, she threw that one in.
We don't talk anymore. We don't talk anymore.
Okay, if you seriously feel that way, we can start talking more. But I don't want to reopen closed wounds.
We don't love anymore.
But we can change that. Smiley face.
What was all of it for? Ooh, we don't talk anymore like we used to do.
Doesn't have to stay that way, Rye.
I just hope you're lying next to somebody and knows how to love you like me.
I'm lonely, Ryan, like I said already. No one loved me like you, and I did you wrong over and over and over. I can make it up to you, though, famous boy.
It must be a good reason that you're gone.
The reason is me. Please stop bringing it up. It hurts me how I hurt you. I think about you a lot and the pain I costed you. It's like a stab in my back every time it pops in my head.
Every now and then I think you might want me to come show up at your door.
I would if you want to. I want to right my wrongs so bad, please. I thought I'd never get the opportunity. We can hang and chill sometime next week. Whoa.
But I'm just too afraid that I'll be wrong.
You're not wrong. I still have feelings for you too, but I locked them away because I thought you would never feel the same again. But since you want to give this a second chance, I would be happy to try. I'll never F up ever, Rye. I love you.
Don't ever play yourself. Don't ever play yourself. Don't ever play yourself. Don't ever play yourself. Congratulations, you played yourself.
No. It gets better, Daniel. It gets... No.